My spirit said, oh,
so Bel Canto was founded in the fall of 2012 and came out of backyard conversations with my neighbor, who ended up being one of the founding members. And it is astonishing to me that 10 years later, through artistic director changes, through a pandemic, through people moving in and out and babies and job changes, we are still here and making music, and people come every week for multiple hours to sing together. And that draw of community and the power that music has in each of our lives, it's a beautiful thing to be able to witness every week and to be a part of.
The one thing that I really enjoy about Bel Canto Cedar Valley is that there's something for everybody. You know, if there's any particular piece of repertoire that you like to sing that covers any genre, any particular composer, any particular era, you can find it here. All of the concerts that I have been a part of over the years have just expounded upon a multitude of great pieces. And so if you're really looking for a diverse program that also tells a great story, this is the ensemble that you'll want to be a part of.
So for me, Bel Canto kind of gives me the opportunity to sing with people that really want to take music to the next level. And so in the Cedar Valley, I feel like this group is able to sort of rise to the occasion and sing repertoire that a lot of other groups can't do. And that's very fulfilling for me. Music is a lifelong passion. And I love that what we do, that we have singers from all different age groups, and that we are singing for people of all age groups. And that it shows that music can, it is something that you can do your whole life. And it is very much about community. Both within and outside the ensemble.
My favorite memory, I have two favorites. One is a reoccurring favorite. It's our gatherings after rehearsal. For years we would go to the OP, and now we're landing at the Pump House after rehearsals, and that just extends the community. We enjoyed music together, and then we get to enjoy other frivolity together. My other favorite memory is specific to a feeling that I get sometimes while singing, specifically while performing in certain songs. It's a choked up feeling. It actually stops me from singing. And in the moment it can be frustrating, but in life it is a feeling that tells me that singing has very, very deep meaning for me.
I think some of those like early days when we weren't sure like if stuff was gonna come together, like first concert and there were actually like people there and like people showed up to listen, obviously, and I think maybe even more than that, maybe I'm conflating memories, like who knows about this, but I remember the second concert, I feel like it was more than just friends and family, and